time.
Hello and welcome to Batcham News. Today we have multiple reports of people dying around the South Batcham area.
You need to stop. You've actually gone mad, haven't you?